Well, hello again, folks. This is JC, your Spanish teacher. How are you today? Hola otra vez, amigos. Soy JC, vuestro profesor de español. ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo estáis? Right, in this video, we're going to talk about cool sentences. En este video, vamos a hablar de lo que en español decimos frases why. Cool, we translate by why, at least in Spanish. Spanish from Spain. All right, so frases why, cool sentences. All right, let's go over them. Vamos a repasarlos un poquito, ¿vale? So, number one. We say in Spain, at least in Spain, in many other countries too, we say, ponte las pilas, ponte las pilas. Why do we use that? When do we use it? Okay, we use it when somebody, especially at school, is not paying attention, and his or her teacher says, come on, ponte las pilas. Now, the equivalent in English is not put in your batteries. So in English, decimos, wake up or look alive, all right? So again, ponte las pilas, wake up or look alive, all right? Number two, ojo, and we go like this. Ojo, or in Spain at least, we can also say cuidado, and we drop the D. And we say cuidado, ojo, cuidado, all right. That is usually used when somebody is doing something naughty, all right, and is caught red-handed usually by somebody else, and say ojo, ojo. Now, the equivalent in English is not I, okay, we don't say I. So we say something like watch yourself or I'm watching you. Ojo, cuidado, I'm watching you, all right. So number three is corto o corta, if it is a man or a woman. Corto, masculine, feminine, corta. Corto o corta de luces. Corto o corta de luces. We say that when somebody is not very bright. Okay, he or she is not very bright, and we say, es corto de luces, o es corta de luces, okay? He or she is not very bright. Again, in English, you don't say short of lights, the literal translation. So we say something like, the lights are on, but nobody's home. Meaning that he or she is not very bright. The lights are on, but nobody's home. He or she is corto o corta de luces. Okay. So the next one is hablando del rey de Roma. In Spanish we'd say hablando del rey de Roma. That is when you're talking about somebody, estás hablando de alguien, and suddenly you see that person coming. Y de repente ves que viene esa persona. So, hey, hablando del rey de Roma. Now, in English you don't say speaking of the king of Rome. You don't say that literally. Obviously you say something similar. Speak of the devil. In Spanish, hablar del diablo, we use hablando del rey de Roma, okay? So they change the king of Rome by the devil, all right. Okay, and the last one is, más se perdió en Cuba, más se perdió en Cuba. Now, when do we use that? ¿Cuándo utilizamos eso? All right, we use that when somebody has had a misfortune, he or she has lost somebody, important or not, but for he or she is very important, and the other person tries to, you know, give him or her some support, and he says, don't worry, no te preocupes, más se perdió en Cuba. All right, now in English you don't say more was lost in Cuba, all right? So you say something similar to the world isn't ending. So don't worry, the world isn't ending, everything is all right, okay? So let's read them again really fast, okay? Ponte las pilas, in English the equivalent is wake up or look alive, okay? Ojo o cuidado, in English you would say something like watch yourself or I'm watching you. Corto o corta de luces, the lights are on but nobody's home, okay. Number four, oh, hablando del rey de Roma, we say like this, oh, hablando del rey de Roma. Oh, speak of the devil, speak of the devil. And the last one, más se perdió en Cuba, okay, and we say in English, don't worry, the world isn't ending, okay. So anyway, I hope you have enjoyed this video about cool expressions. Espero que hayáis disfrutado de este video, de expresiones why, okay, some of them are some of my favorites, algunas de ellas yo las utilizo personalmente, ok? And if you like the video, please click on like. Si te ha gustado el video, haz click on like, por favor, please, alright? And also, if you want to learn different topics in this channel that we have here, si quieres aprender diferentes temas en este canal que tenemos aquí, just subscribe, that's the only thing you gotta do. Eso es lo único que tienes que hacer, suscribirte al canal, ok? To continue learning, para seguir aprendiendo, ok? Thank you for watching. Gracias por vernos. And goodbye. Adiós.